What's happening, Playboy?
What's good, man?
Got a little movie recommendation for you, man. Got a little movie for you, man, called The Platform on Netflix. You might want to finish eating before you check that thing out, though, man. It's kind of gross.
Oh, okay. Well, who in that thing?
Man, I really don't know nobody who's in it, man, because it's a foreign film, man. It's foreign. You know, they made it overseas, you know.
You see, I don't do foreign films. You watch TV, you read books. I ain't read nothing, Gus.
You do know this is Netflix, right? You could just turn the subtitles off and make them speak whatever language you want.
What? So you telling me I can make a Chinese man speak English? Well, I'm finna watch everything.
What's going on, everybody? Thanks for tuning in for another video. My name is Corey. This is WholeViews. Want to invite you to subscribe to the channel for more reviews like this one. We got a show coming soon. We got an email series that's out where we're responding to the emails that we get. Got another one of those coming up soon. And again, just ride with your boy on the journey. Watch this movie channel grow. But I'm here today to review The Platform. Listen, have you ever been to like something simple like Chili's and got like a 2 for $25 where they give you the appetizer, two entrees, and the dessert? The best analogy I can make about The Platform is that just like this movie is all about the prisoners getting their food, this was like, you get that entree, that appetizer, fire. You get both entrees, fire. You get the dessert, absolute trash. Now, I'm not saying the whole third act of the movie was garbage. I thought the movie was great up until the very last second, up until the last minute, where you start to just deviate. For me, at least, it felt like a deviation. There was a lot of characters, four characters that just, like, there's no conclusion to what happened. If I would have paid my money to see this in a theater, I would have asked for at least a dollar back, just one, because this was good up until the end. Like, oh man, I was actually quite frustrated. You know, I called a friend of mine whose Netflix account I'm using, that's my boy, and I hit him up and I'm like, dog, this movie is very hard to watch about halfway through. He's like, man, where you at? I say, I'm halfway, I'm gonna go back in, I'm gonna finish it, I'm gonna hit you back. When I hit him back, he was like, man, you knocked that thing out. What you thought? And my first thought was like, bro, it was great until the last 30 to 40 seconds. I don't want to give too much of the plot away if you plan on watching it, but just be warned, not just Christian viewers, Christians, if you are very sensitive, please stay away. Wholesome people, just people who don't want to watch a very brutal movie, this is not for you. There's a lot of violence, a lot of gore, some nudity, but it's like acceptable to me at least, because it's prison. It makes sense that some of this stuff would be going on, but it's just a hard movie to watch. Don't watch it while you're eating. I started watching it while I was eating. Pause button. Let me finish this. Let it go down. Then we'll come back. It's just disturbing. It's one of those movies that I feel like, again, without the conclusion in mind, I would have gave this movie like a strong 8. But after watching that ending, I knocked it down to a 7. And it wasn't because of anything that went throughout the film. I like the things that the film makes you think about. I like the fact that they just drop you into a world and don't give you a lot of explanation. And they think that the audience, or at least they give the audience some type of credit to think, hey, they're going to catch on and they're just going to go with it. And I did, and I was locked in. I enjoyed the film up until the ending. There was nothing here that said, oh, it's not well done, it's not real well written, the performances were good. It's just the ending. And the fact that it's very hard to watch. There's rape, I think. There is like prisoner on prisoner violence. It's just a rough film. But it's very thought-provoking. It does make you think, like, if I was in this situation, what would I do? And that's a good rabbit hole to go down, because we all have morals and things that we want to stand on and be firm on, but placed in some of these situations, better be in something. Because if it's not, man, it's a very, like, it can make you feel, it's a very desolate feeling to know where you're at on this, in this system. Don't want to give anything away because it was good. But that ending, man, that ending really threw me off. So, not recommending it for anybody who's wholesome. Parents, definitely don't watch your kids. Let your kids watch The Platform. If you walk in and they say, oh, we looking at The Platform, turn that thing off. It's rough. There's a lot that could be talked about, but I'm not going to do a spoilers review. I'm just going to keep it light and let you know it's good. Start to almost finish. And it's very thought-provoking, very deep, well-made film. Especially if you like to think about a movie and put yourself in situations, I thought it was great for those purposes. But it is gory, it is violent, it's hard to watch. But I enjoyed it, except for that ending, man. There's so many questions that I have about that ending, but not gonna get into that here. If you wanna watch it, watch it. If you wanna subscribe, subscribe. If you wanna shoot an email, shoot it to whattowatch337@gmail.com, and I will be sure to send you back some responses. I got one in that I'm working on. I got to see if my wife is going to work with me on it. But besides that, stick around for my review of the Westworld series. I'm doing episodes like two at a time. So come back, check out my Westworld review, and I got, you know, some hot stuff that I'm coming with to start that video off, because, you know, I have some thoughts. So ride with your boy. Come back and see me on the next one. Enjoy yourself. And guard your heart.